she at the age of 83, one day it made to kill and tide. And after she was dead, well, of course, was read by a lawyer as we all stood by his side. To my brother it was found she had left £100, the same to my sister, I declare. But when he came to me, the lawyer said, I see, Granny has left your old armchair. How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters laughed, when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny has left you her old armchair. I thought it hardly fair, but still I didn't care, and in the evening took the chair away. The neighbours, they chaffed, my brother rapped me left, he said it will be useful done someday. When you settle down in life, find a girl to be your wife, you find it very handy, I declare. On a cold and frosty night, when the fire is burning bright, you can then sit in your old armchair. How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters left, when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny has left you her old armchair. Said come through for any year or two, strange to say, I settled down and married life. I first carried in court, and then the widow bore, took her to the church, and then she was my wife. Oh, the young girl and me were as happy as can be, for when my work was over, I declare. I never abroad with Rome, but each night we'd stay at home and be seated in my old armchair. How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters left, when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny has left you her old armchair. One night your chair fell down, when I picked it up I found the seed had fallen out upon the floor. And there to my surprise I saw before my eyes a lot of notes, £2,000 or more. When my brother heard of this, the fella, I confess, put me to red with rage and tore his hair. For I only laughed at him, and I said to him, now Jim, don't you wish you had the old armchair? How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters laughed, when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny has left you her old armchair. Granny has left you her old armchair.